Does this piece come off?
Oh, it does. Look.
Now that's the macro, and I bet I can get even closer. Oh, that's weird, dude.
Oh, there's a lot of moisture, a lot of eye juice in there.
Eye juice. What's going on, guys? Welcome to 10 Strange Things that Brian, say hello, Brian.
Hello, hello, hello.
Found at Walmart. And we're gonna find out whether it's a steal or whether it's a no deal. Are you guys ever curious about what Brian looks like?
Keep it a mystery, man.
Keep it a mystery, man. You don't wanna show your face?
No.
Okay, he's not ready yet, guys. I'm sorry, he's not ready yet. Guys, make sure you click that bell icon next to my channel name on desktop and on mobile because I live stream and I show you exclusive products in that live stream that don't end up in videos. And I also comment back for the first 30 minutes. So that bell icon just got tasty, didn't it? And you can't watch those live streams later too because they, I don't have that DVR function. So it literally is just lost after you watch it. I mean, I could turn that function on, but I choose not to. Oh, did you open this? Oh, you opened this, huh? Sound changing silencer. Okay, now I'm a little bit excited, right? As you guys know, we have a channel called Battle Universe. Check it out using that link in the info card right there, Battle Universe, where we do exclusive Nerf and like battles and stuff like that, and it's a blast. I've never seen a silencer. Oh wait, it doesn't actually shoot anything, does it? Oh, come on. Why do you buy a gun that is an actual projectile? I'm so shook nasty. Okay, let's test this out. Got it. Finally got it out. Okay. Okay, for a gun that literally only makes noise, it's not bad. Okay, so here's what's cool about this gun, right? When I pull a trigger, the action goes back. I assume that thing that you see inside there is a little button that this depresses. When I screw this puppy in, it presses that button. And now it knows to make a different sound. Kind of see through it. Not really. You're dead. I don't know, it feels really good in the hand. But then they permanently attached this, so I can't undo that.
Yeah,
oh yeah, I can, this thing right here. Oh man. Oh, well, no, I can't really, because I just destroyed it.
Now it doesn't look so cool, you ruined it.
Oh, what? That just broke too. What the heck? As strong as my hand?
There you go.
That wasn't supposed to come off. Oh, now it looks kind of weird. Oh, wait. I don't want the other members of High Five Studios to know I'm about to destroy you. Oh, no! It's a dud!
No, your cap's on.
Oh! That's a steal! Yeah! Misty Mate, cooling cap. Soak for a few minutes, stay cool for hours. I don't know, this seems kind of practical, you know? Sometimes you do that when it's super, super hot outside, you'll take your shirt, you'll like put it in the water and then you'll wrap it around your head and you'll stay cool for hours. But I don't see why you couldn't just get a normal bandana that's like 10 cents and not pay $10. And this woman, as you can clearly see, this is Photoshopped. That is so Photoshopped. They did not get that woman to do this. I guarantee you, watch. I'm gonna save this image, then I'm gonna Google search, do image drop here, and...
Oh, wrong, Manfro.
You were wrong. I told you she didn't actually have that hat on. Got it. All right, let's test it. All right. Oh, you got the tan one, dude? I can't believe that they actually used that picture. Maybe it's like a royalty-free picture and they paid to use the rights of it or something like that. I don't know. Oh, I see. This has those beads in it again. It's filled with those like tiny little beads that absorb 200 times their size. Yeah, I'm not gonna put water in it because I'm actually kind of cold right now and I know it would actually work. So I'm just gonna wear it like this. Asa, dude. Yeah, it's not bad, it's comfortable. This is a steal, I think. It's a steal. Look how great I look, dude. Mototech Cali 36 volt electric pocket bike white? What? You mean it's a mini bike? $377?
Hey guys, I'm just posting a video about
hey guys.
This Mototech pocket bike because
Look at that thing, dude. That thing looks dope. I just want to see it moving, okay? Robert, please ride it. Please ride it. Oh my gosh, he doesn't ride it. Robert! That is awesome. Oh my gosh. Yes, dude, I need this. I need this. Think of all the fun think of all the fun challenges we could do. Brian, did you get this?
I did not.
Oh no, Brian, it's another like to buy. Guys,
it's expensive.
Yeah, it's like $400, guys, please. And we will buy this and ride it around for your enjoyment and honestly my enjoyment. Guys, please. I want to review it. Please. Little Live Pets Chillo. Chillo the cool frog. That was an as seen on TV product, dude. The Chillo.
Fed up with flipping your pillow looking for relief? Some nights you feel like you're on fire. Introducing Chillo.
Oh my gosh. Chillo? Chillo? I guess we gotta try it, dude. We gotta see if this Chillo stacks up to the next. Am I right? Hey, don't be a Chillo, huh? Wow, that's big. I didn't think it was gonna be this big. It's kind of creepy how like the frog's legs are strapped in. I don't know why, it's a little creepy. Gimme Chillo! Come here, Chillo!
Daddy's home.
Relax, dude! Chillo! Don't let him demean you like this! Jeez. Thanks, Dad.
Bobby tried to get me to eat raw frog legs.
Oh, Bobby tried to get you to eat raw frog legs? Frog legs? On the Team Edge Challenge?
He didn't think, he thought I could eat it. I was like, bro, these are not cooked. And he's like, I think you could eat them. I'm like, check the box. He comes back, he's like, yeah, it says cooked thoroughly. I'm like, he just microwaved them.
Bobby, sometimes. All right, so what do we do? Is this a button right here? Oh.
Oh.
I would have thought he would have jumped farther. Whoa, what? Oh, now he's dead.
Does he get put in water?
No. Do you think... Is he supposed to be in water?
Says, I swim in water.
No way. Oh. Yeah, he kind of swims.
Put it down.
Oh, he's splashing everywhere. Stop, Chillo. Bad Chillo. All my gear's like soaked. I had no idea he was gonna spray that much. Chillo. Oh, what? I gotta discipline Chillo. Hold on. Chillo. I don't understand why. Like, what are you supposed to do with it? Oh, great, it hops. Now what? Add something better to make it more than just, like, hopping. It's gotta hop for a reason, man.
No deal.
Poop. Ice cream sandwich.
Ooh!
Savor the adventure. Ready to eat, no drip, no mess. So it's like astronaut food. It's freeze-dried.
Camping food.
That's the same thing.
I'm pretty sure going to space and going camping is not the same thing.
No, it's just as intense, dude. Sometimes at night, you don't know what's happening, dude. I just want to clarify that this thing says ready to eat, no drip, no mess. It says no mess on it. So I'm opening this up, expecting there to not be a mess. If there is a mess, it's awesome. No deal. Automatic no deal. Ingredients, milk, cream, skim milk solids. What the heck's a skim milk solid? This is it. This is the moment.
Oh, why? What?
That looks like a mess to me.
That legit looks like...
Here's what I'm saying. That looks like a mess to me.
They meant like an ice cream mess, like when it drips. And
that's still a mess.
That's true.
It says no mess.
Try it, dude. My mouth is watering right now.
You should see Brian right now. He's like just intently staring at the ice cream sandwich. She's like, I don't even have like. There's not one piece that has stayed on the other side. Oh gosh. It's weird. Tastes like an ice cream sandwich, but warm. Because once your mouth hydrates it, it just tastes like warm ice cream.
That's true.
These are good. But look at that mess! Disqualified, dude. No deal. All right, Brian thinks it's a deal, though.
If you're going camping, you want ice cream, and you can't normally take ice cream with you?
Just don't have ice cream for a day or two. Like, people can't, like, have that little self-control. I need my ice cream fix when I go camping.
Make it that much more enjoyable, bro.
Say, I don't think this is enjoyable. Oh my gosh, relax, dude.
I need to stop.
Yeah, you do. Oh my god. Guys, do you want to see me make fun of things more often? Follow me on Twitter, @MatthiasIam. Boom, there's my username right there. Actually, guys, what I'm going to do right now is tweet out something from when I'm filming this video so you'll know the exact moment I filmed it. Hey, guys. That's a pretty easy tweet to find, right? So go find it, follow me, and like this tweet. Boom. Discover.
That one hurt. You tried to be Mr. Funny Man there.
No, it wasn't. That hiccup attacks me, dude. Hiccup attack. Display stand included. Tyrannosaurus Rex. 3 excavation tools. Dinosaur skull dig. Excavate and reveal a dinosaur skull. You gotta be a nerd to like this stuff. Am I right? I'm just kidding. It looks kind of cool. I'm gonna feel like Ross from Friends. 90s joke. Oh. Oh, that's not supposed to happen. Do you really expect me to excavate this whole thing today?
Yeah. I don't know how easy it's gonna be.
It's not, it's a rock. Oh no, it's like chalk. So it's like the same thing. So these things, I don't know if you guys have noticed, but these they got me a nice wooden mallet.
Other way.
Oh, other way, yeah, that's the part. These things are made out of like really kind of heavy duty chalk. This is gonna take forever.
That's it.
Let's just go outside and smash it.
Oh, jeez, dude. Oh my gosh, bro.
That would have taken you forever. Oh, Marchie's in the hammer. Oh.
Oh, look, a jawbone. Whoa, that feels weird. That's like cold. Ah, I did it, guys. Look.
Like a true paleontologist.
Yeah, dude. This is how they do it, right?
Yeah.
They just smash it. It's the easiest way. That's a steal if you got the patience. I don't.
Why is this like bowing? Why is it open?
What?
What do you mean, what? Did you do something to it?
No, it just got smashed in the freezer.
I don't know if I trust him, guys. Daredevil boneless wings. Flavor pack and kicker sauce, buffalo style. Turn up the burn. Includes kicker flame and pepper sauce if you dare. I mean, I don't mind spicy foods. I don't really like super spicy foods. Like I like medium to hot salsa, but I don't like the salsas that people like for sport try. Yeah, when you start to like cough and stuff, I'm like, what's the fun in that? Where's the fun in that, you know? What am I, like Connor or something? Oh, here's the buffalo style sauce. What's this? Oh, that's the kicker sauce. Why did this freeze and this not freeze? That's a little concerning that the kicker sauce didn't freeze.
Dang.
It's cold, but it didn't freeze. You just got this straight out of the freezer, right?
Mm-hmm.
Can we just check this one to see if that same thing happened?
Mm-hmm.
It didn't freeze. That must be really, really hot.
Spicy.
But this did. Actually, it doesn't smell half bad. These are probably toxic for you, though.
Little disclaimer right there. Read that.
What? Where? Contains no wing meat. Oh, no. No wing meat. Oh, you got me for a second, dude. You got me for a second, bro, because I thought it just contained no meat.
No.
No wing meat.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's, yeah, it's chicken breast.
Yeah.
Which is probably better, honestly. Yeah. It's probably better. Shaped chicken breast patty fritters with rib meat. With a rib meat? That's weird. That's weird. Let's try it anyways, though.
I'm gonna have him eat it up.
I may have Connor try the super spicy sauce, though. Connor will do anything.
All right, 10 seconds left, and we're gonna try wingless, wait, they're wings, but they don't have wing meat in them?
Nope.
That's a little strange. They don't smell bad. What's so funny, Bobby?
It's just every single time you make Connor eat something really bad and he just takes it like a man.
How did you know I was gonna make him eat something?
I can just tell in the look of his face right now.
Okay, Connor.
That's fine.
Here's what we're gonna try. Right. Actually, here's what I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try these wings. Okay, I'm gonna try these wings standards. Oh, you know, disgusting.
Ooh.
I hope these things are cooked.
You're not putting the kicker sauce?
No, I'm not gonna do the kicker sauce, dude. Okay. It's supposed to melt your mouth. Oh.
That is not
ew.
Is that cooked?
It's like sour.
Is it cooked? Ooh.
It's cooked. Now this sauce right here, Connor.
Yeah.
This is supposed to be super hot stuff.
Oh, why?
The kicker.
I'm just gonna add kind of both in there.
Oh, my God. Right.
Come here and try it, Connor.
There you go, Connor. Oh, the whole thing, dude. While Connor's trying this, consider subscribing to Team Edge Gaming to make it worthwhile for him. Well, not even hot at all?
Have you ever not liked something you tried on this channel?
Have I ever not liked food?
Well?
I said, yeah.
Is it spicy at all?
Yeah, my mouth is on fire.
My mouth is on fire.
But I'm okay with it.
All right, well, you can take the rest in there.
Thanks.
I guess it's a steal. Not for me, though.
Ugh.
Oh. Oh, boomerang. Do we have enough room for this? High-tech engineering. What does that say? Really flies back to you. Oh, okay. It looked like it was just getting cut out and I couldn't read it, but they just wrote it like that. That's kind of strange. Okay. Not into it, really. It's just a boomerang, right? So we're just gonna really have to test in the Team Edge warehouse. Because I'm slightly afraid to throw it out in the street and hit someone's car. Or go over to the fence into the neighbor's yard. Old man Johnny's yard, dude. Aerodynamic soft foam.
So if it hits you, it won't hurt you.
Yeah, I hardly doubt that. Okay, let's go test it out.
Oh. All right, Tanner has the boomerang right there. Can you see him right there? He's got that boomerang. I'm gonna tell him to throw it. I'm gonna see if it goes to me or if it goes back to him. All right, Tanner, do you know how to throw one of those?
No. Is it like this?
No.
Or is it like this?
No, neither.
This?
No.
That?
No. Switch it around in your hand. Yes. Yes.
Oh, that feels right. All right.
Do it.
It went that way.
We may have a problem here. It
we
didn't return to Tanner. It looks like he's in the bush now. Let's see if he's having any success.
I'm in my natural. Oh my gosh, there's boogies in here. Oh my gosh,
he's legit in the bush.
This is like my home. Oh, I found it. Let me see if I can get to it. Oh my goodness.
Oh, what? Something blew my eye.
This is no joke.
I just saw.
There's so many bees in here.
You can do it, Tanner. You're the tallest one out of all of us.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, there's bees.
There are bees, dude. No joke. He's not lying.
Oh, okay. I don't know if I can. It's like right in the middle.
Oh, he got it. Now I'm going to try it. See if we have any more luck. I know we're throwing it wrong, guys. I know we're throwing it wrong. Someone in the comments, let me know how to throw it right. Oh! What?
What's wrong with you? What are you doing?
I did it right before camera started rolling. Oh! Oh!
I couldn't see
but
that.
It didn't go back to him. Still, because it still could be used as a frisbee. What the?
Not our girl.
All right, that's it.
Guys, before we hit the next couple of products, make sure you're subscribed if you're new here because we make videos Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. So click that big old subscribe button that looks a little like this, and we'll see you here more often. Next product. Oh, selfie 3-in-1 mobile lens kit. You know, I've always wanted to try these. I've always seen them around.
I knew it. I heard you talking about them. Like, I gotta get them something.
I've always wanted to try this because it can potentially make your selfies that much better or that much sillier. Am I right? Shoot, point, clip. The only issue I have with these things is that you have to bring them around with you everywhere. And the one day when you're finally like, yeah, I could use that, you forgot it at home. And the glass on these things is usually like subpar. so it's like way better if you don't use it and just zoom in later. But sometimes these can actually alter the field of view on your lens, which you can't do later, technically speaking. Oh, okay, so we got a couple additions here. We have a wide angle, and I assume this is a macro? Let's test it out, shall we? Huh. Do you think it's because of the case on my phone? Okay, let's try Brian's phone. Nope. It's just the way it is. However, it is showing a little bit more. I'm gonna take a picture right now. Snap. Now I'm gonna take a picture without. Snap. Boom. Okay, so if you guys can see the difference between these two photos, this one is without it, and this one is with it. So you do get a decent amount more, but it's very oddly shaped, fish-eyed. Not great. Now we're gonna try the other one. So we screw this piece off. Hey! And I believe, if I'm not mistaken, either this is telephoto or, oh, it's still wide. Oh, no, it's macro. Oh, hold up. I think I may have just stripped it.
Fisheye, macro, and wide angle.
Okay, so here's what's up. This is macro. You still get that severe vignetting, as you can see. Photo, and then this is with macro. Okay, look at that. No joke. Pretty close. And then this is wide. I'm just gonna make that the background on your phone. Ugh, never mind. That's too much work, dude. I think that's it, though. Does this piece come off?
Oh, it does. Look.
Now that's the macro. And I screw this back in here. And I bet I can get even closer. Oh, so now there's no vignetting. Oh, look at this. This is what I take what it looks like when I take a normal picture. And this is how close I actually have to get. Oh, that's weird, dude. So this is what it looks like when you try to take a normal picture. Look at Brian's face. And this is how close you have to get.
Oh.
Yeah, really, really close.
Look at those lashes, bro.
I know, they look all like wet and sticky. Why so sticky, dude?
There's a lot of moisture, a lot of eye juice in there.
Eye juice. Okay, I'd say this is a steal, because I like the macro feature. Next item. Oh! Stormproof match kit. Stay lit no matter what. Windproof and waterproof. Windproof? How do we put it out if we try to light this?
Put it in water.
It says waterproof, dude.
No, it's not water. You stick it in a bowl of water, it'll...
Yeah, but if there's water on it, it'll still work. Ho! Okay, this is weird looking. Oh, I see how it's waterproof. There's an O-ring there. It's a gasket, essentially, that allows you to, like, this to not get wet.
Ah, so the matches aren't waterproof.
It doesn't look like it. We'll have to test it, though. All right, this is it, dude. This is the moment of no return. Ryder. Okay, come on, bro. I'm doing that right, bro. There we go, jeez.
Blow it.
Blow it. Oh. Oh.
What?
Whoa.
What?
Oh, it's still burning, dude.
Turn the air off.
Dude. And that's it. Okay, so.
Okay.
So we were absolutely 100% wrong. This still burns underwater.
That is sick, dude. Do all of them now at the same time.
No! Dude, I'll start a fire. Oh my gosh. That was intense, bro. No lie. This is a steal, and I'm keeping these for a future camping trip. That is insane, dude. I was like, okay, I'm slightly impressed right now, blowing on it. And then I put it underwater, and it was bubbling, and I was like, oh, that thing's not done. And I pulled it back out, and it was just still on fire. That was impressive, dude. That was absolutely impressive. That is so cool. Wow. That is a steal for reals. Good job, UCO Stormproof Matches. Boom. You get a shout out from Matthias. Oh, which is hard to do. Guys, make sure you click this 10 strange dollar store items. You see that goo in my hand? It was bizarre. It was very strange. That's all I can say about it without you watching it. Click up there, and also click up there for 10 strange as seen on TV products. You see that projector there? That thing does things all over the wall. It's pretty cool. All right, check it out. I'll see you over there. High five.